Han Seung-soo, a former South Korean prime minister, has been elected chairperson of the UN's Council of Presidents of the General Assembly. This is according to Seoul's permanent mission to the UN on Monday. He was elected to the position at the group's annual meeting held in New York City last week and will begin a three-year term. Han served as president of the 56th UN General Assembly session in 2001 during his time as South Korea's foreign minister.